Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays U055956? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does U055956 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. The add-on to the error code serves to specify the status in more detail. For example, a short to the ground. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number zero. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in Infiniti vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code U055956 interpret specifically for Infiniti car manufacturers? The basic definition is HO2S signal stuck lean bank 2 sensor. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. Before the ECM can report DTC P2270 or P2272 failed, DTCs P0036, P0037, P0038, P0056, P0057, P0058, P013A, P013C, P013E, P0137, P0138, P014A, P0140, P0141, P0157, P0158, P0160, P0161, P0443, P0458, P0459, P2096, P2098, P2177, P2179, P2187, and P2189 must run and pass DTC P0461, P0462, P0463, P2066, P2067, or P2068 is not set. The engine speed is greater than 240 rpm. The ignition voltage is greater than 10 volts. The HO2S2 is at operating temperature for greater than 10 seconds. The long-term fuel control is enabled. The mass airflow MAF signal is greater than 10 GS. The MAF signal is between 6 to 33 GS for greater than 3 seconds during the intrusive test. DTCs P2270 and P2272 run continuously when the above conditions are met for approximately 10 minutes, or 20 minutes if the fuel level is less than 12%. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases. The ECM detects that the HO2S2 voltage is less than 629 millivolts for greater than 100 seconds, then an intrusive test is performed. The ECM will enrich the fuel mixture 2% per second and then wait for 10 seconds at 20% IF. The ECM detects that the HO2S2 voltage is still less than 629 millivolts during the intrusive test, for greater than 4 seconds or for a cumulative of 30 seconds. The DTC sets invalid or incompatible configuration. This subtype indicates a control module or system configuration that cannot be valid, e.g. to have mutually exclusive options set on at the same time, or a setup that is not supported by the currently installed hardware or software. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.